Hello. Welcome. I'm hello to YouTube. Welcome to I'm gonna do a video right now, guys. So I've been making a couple of these videos yesterday and not yesterday, but like when I can, like a couple, and I'm procrastinating on putting them out. made a couple on the 8th. Actually, let me check that. I got them in the file folder here.
Not a problem.
Yeah, I made 3, 4. Like 5 of them. I gotta put them up. And plus, I gotta get through all the highlights. Well, anyway, win or lose, you know the deal. Hopefully, by now. We're playing Xayah bot lane. Excited. Total amateur, I know, I know. Anyway, we have the Shyvana. I've been seeing Shyvana a lot in the jungle recently in top lane. Yasuo, we got a Yasuo on the enemy team. They win a lot on the enemy team against me. They're pretty good. We have a Heimerdinger mid. I usually see Heimerdinger support every now and then, but never mid. We have a Pyke support, that's pretty cool. Evelynn, ooh. All right, let's do this. Ouch. Not painful at all. I like this hat on Evelynn. Like this hat and her hairstyle with the hat look great together. Not really liking the whole color of the purple.
Saki, ready to rough someone up? That a girl.
But it does go good with the character.
Saki, please. You know I don't leave survivors.
Hey, Graham.
Heimerdinger looking wanky.
I'm only bad on the outside. And the inside.
I gotta change my buttons on my mouse. I changed my mouse finally, and it's working nice.
Anybody want to join the dark side? No?
Hey, brain face.
I tried.
Or why no one likes mortal inventors?
All right, team.
Every hero has a villain they created. Why are we even bothering with the first one?
Yeah, just easy. Easy in general is literally the bane of my existence when I'm playing any character, really. You're safe. The whole teleporting and teleporting. I miss the cannon. And the whole warp teleport thing he does.
Love conquers nothing, and everything ends.
Ivana going in. Ivana dying.
I play the part of the evil Star Guardian from the graves. But I don't have to be enthused about it. With the first star gone, chaos.
I do have flash, but I don't have E up, so I'm backing up.
Good as subjective. It was cool. And it spikes and stuff.
Zero? Not X-Wraith, but Xeroth does have the flash.
Space is cold and dead and awesome. Every light goes dark. It's just a matter of time. I don't know, being left to die on an abandoned monster planet. Real character building experience.
Okay, Happy Dinger. I'm walking in. I'm not walking in. They have like so many minions. Everything seems to be going smoothly, other than... Actually, yeah, it's pretty smooth. Actually. Stop saying the word, actually. I need to get a thesaurus. Do this.
There's a dark side to every story.
On you, Pike.
Friendship ever done for anybody?
Too easy.
Ever think about old times? Yeah, me neither. Things I'm gonna do.
Uh-oh. I don't have E! Okay.
Get me out of there! I hate being cooped up in the gym.
Evelyn with her hat. Okay. Mike making a play. Nice. Well, got 120. Let's see if we can make a play. Yasuo.
see something cool. Dreams are only real until you wake up.
I'm gonna need to let them push.
I'll always take chaos and darkness over those stupid little stars.
The cannon wave. That how you spell cannon? Cannon. Cannon.
I can still feel the first star calling to me.
Cannon.
Psych.
Just go with it.
Enforcing order on a chaotic universe was never going to work. The first star lied.
Let them push into us. Push the way. Okay.
Please, you know I don't leave survivors.
Job pipe.
Why are all the Star Guardians going to high
school? We're the strategic sacrifice.
That's not an answer, and you know it.
Yeah. Strategic.
Every hero has a villain they created.
Okay.
What do you mean trying to save me?
All right. You know, I love Twisted Fate's whole thing going on right here. Like, I need to cosplay this.
It
needs to be more furry. This is it. We're gonna go for it. Here we go.
Star Guardians.
We're gonna wait for his there. We're gonna W. We're gonna auto attack. I'm gonna E. I don't think we needed to E, honestly. The W auto attack is good enough, to be honest.
Love conquers nothing. and everything ends. With the first star gone, chaos will reign.
Nope. Oh. That would have been a clean getaway.
Fight for myself. Space is cold and dead and awesome.
You think you're... might be going for blue, but...
Hey, Graham.
Going for the buff, I see you.
Every light goes dark. It's just a matter of time.
There's the Heimerdinger we all know, or at least I know from watching a friend of mine play.
Insurrection. There's a dark side to every story. What has friendship ever done for anybody?
Ah, I got it. It's called buying your gear and backing. Hooray! 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 Let's go right there.
Why is it so bright out here? Don't you care the sun or something? It's literally a star.
Okay. I'm good. Okay, you know what? I gotta say, it's definitely more awkward recording while streaming than recording while not streaming. I gotta say that. Let's go get this red buff.
Dreams are only real until we go. The first thing failed is I'm not bitter. I just want to kill the Star Guardians and destroy everything.
If I get the boots. The booty.
Guardians, save me.
Oh, no! Maybe I am. Hard to tell. Man, if I would have lived through that, that would have been a great clip. You'd want an ending. Iconic. Alright. Thanks for watching. We won. We did not lose, but we won. First step to being more proactive. So, well, winning is not the first step of being proactive. Being proactive? Is being proactive? Being first step to being proactive is stepping up and doing it. So thank you for watching. Here are the stats. Last time I was making these videos, the stats didn't appear. So these are stats. I'm silver 3. I got demoted. Okay, hopefully I win the next game so we get promoted. Maybe. So stay tuned for the next one, and yeah. Oh, okay. Goodbye. Ending the recording. Yes.